My father has lost his way out of the present. Something is stopping him leaving. Nothing becomes the immediate past. The act of forgetting used to take time. Now it accompanies him through each day. And the world folds itself up behind his every step.